it is basically a guitarist augmenting his guitar with other instruments, and probably the finest instrumentalist in Europe, if not in the Western Hemisphere. I mean, that's what he is. Whether it's pop or classical, or whether it's, I don't think it's New Age because there's drums on it. Apparently, you can't be New Age if you have any percussion at all, because that disturbs the dinner party atmosphere. But
can you tell us a bit about the relationship between factory and hacienda?
We knew that cultural activity springs from a place and the sense of place, and that without a place, Manchester would become dull again. So in a way, it was reinvesting in our future. I mean, I don't think groups like Happy Mondays or Railway Children or the kind of things we do now would exist in Manchester if that lifeblood hadn't been put back in by a place where people could go, which was the hacienda. And we built the hacienda, and we thought it would cost £100,000, and it has, well, in the end it cost £400,000, then lost a further £400,000. It's, you know, $1.5 million or whatever. But about 2 years ago, we finally got it sorted out, and it's now very successful, and we're very glad we did it.
Talking about recording for Factory, are they a good label to work with?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Been all right with us, you know, been pretty good with us. Because no other label took us on, you know what I mean? So we can't slag Factory, because, I mean, they don't promote or anything like that. But we can't slag them off, because there's no other label that have took us on. So they're good. I mean, you ought to think of it the way that they think. Good music don't need promoting, that's how they think. But, I mean, there's a lot of bands that have left Factory and been unhappy with them, you know. But we can't slag them off, because, I mean, they've been okay with us. They're pretty good.
How old are you? Why do you want?
important do you think that Joy Division then and New Order now have been in allowing factory to be viable?
Absolutely vital, absolutely vital. Britain has four major independents, and they all have to have, as they do on occasions, a major selling act. You need a major selling act to give yourself a continuity. I mean, we've been in business for 8-9 years now, and that doesn't happen without a major group.
Terrible businessmen. They're not businessmen at all. Which gives us more artistic control. But I think that we make all the money and they make all the mistakes. I don't know if this is true, but we might be giving them one last chance.